Once again, welcome to Shyam Shakti Vidyaniketan English Medium School Mandar online classes. Myself Deshmukh Apeksha. Student, in today's lecture we are going to learn fifth standard subject English. Our topic is Major Dhyan Chand. Student, you know there are many types of games. For example, cricket, football, volleyball, kho-kho, kabaddi, and then hockey. So student, you know that hockey is our national sport. Means hockey is very interesting game. But you know, student, Major Dhyan Chand was an Indian hockey player. And student, Major Dhyan Chand was one of the greatest hockey player in history. So student, now in today's lecture we are going to see some information about Major Dhyan Chand. Student, now you open your English textbook and listen carefully. I will explain information about greatest hockey player Major Dhyan Chand.
Okay student, you open your English textbook page number 16, lesson number 7, Major Dhyan Chand. So students, the picture of Major Dhyan Chand, and he was our Indian hockey player, very greatest and famous hockey player. Now we see the information. Listen carefully student. Saturday 15 August 1936, it was the day of the hockey finals during the Olympic events held in Berlin, Germany. So this event is at Saturday 15 August 1936, and it was the day of hockey final. And during the Olympic means Olympic hockey final events held where? In Berlin and in Germany. So student, Germany had defeated several teams to enter the finals against the Indian team, and this Germany had defeated many teams to enter the final against our Indian team, and then they were the host of the Olympics, and they means they, which our team enter the final against. These are team host of the Olympics, and they were sure of their victory, and they confidence, which the confidence about they were, they become winner, means about their victory. Perhaps that was the reason why their ruler Hitler had himself come to watch the match. Means student, what is the reason why they sure of their victory? The reason their ruler Hitler had himself come to watch the match. And their ruler means, so student, ruler means dictator. Hitler had himself come to watch the match, means this hockey match was Hitler had himself come. So they confidence means they sure that they become winner, they sure about their victory. Now next paragraph. All the day before it had rained heavily. The entire field had become waterlogged. Means all the day before means one day before. If it had rained heavily means it had rainy season and very rain on the ground. And the entire means all field had become waterlogged. So student, what is meaning of waterlogged? Waterlogged means extremely wet, means full of water. All field, all ground had, means all hockey ground had become waterlogged, means full of water. But 15th August being the last day of the games, It was not possible to postpone the match any further. So student, 15 August is the last day of games, means Olympic Games, and it was not possible to postpone to match any further, means if any condition, there was not possible to match postpone. The Indian team was a little under pressure as they had lost to Germany in the practice match and they were not very comfortable with the wet ground and then because of rain heavily, so all ground is wet and our Indian team was a little under pressure. Why our team is under pressure? Because of they had lost to Germany in the practice match and they were not very comfortable to playing hockey on the wet ground. Student, the next paragraph. About 40,000 people had gathered in the hockey stadium to cheer. So student, see here. Germany against India, the Maharaja of Baroda state, the Prince of Bhopal and few other Indians had also come to support the Indian team. So student, about 40,000 people had gathered, means these people, how many? 40,000 people are gathered to in the hockey stadium to cheer our Indian team. So who are they people? There are Maharaja of Baroda state and then Prince of Bhopal and few other Indians, means all these 40,000 people had also come to support our Indian team. So student, you understand up to here? Okay. So now remaining part of this lesson we will see in next lecture. Okay, I hope you understand this paragraph, means information about Major Dhyanchand. Okay student, thank you, stay home, stay safe.